To me, the greatest disability is the thing that happens in the monkey voice inside of her head. And the greatest ability is perceiving ourselves as being incredible, lovely beings. When love beckons, follow him. His ways may be steep and hard. He will ascend to the highest branches within you that quiver in the warm sun. He will also sink down to the roots of your understanding and knead you until you're compliant with your own heart. You are amazing. Love you.
Oh, yeah.